They should harness every opportunity that they get, every interaction that they make. Networks are what support people, and networks are what build leaders. A leader who tells you they don't have networks and people who mentor them is not a leader who is actually making an impact. So yeah, to really tap into the networks, mentors, and the people that they meet to ensure that they build that community who can support them through their careers.